Want to know how I got these scars? My father was a drinker and a fiend. And one night, he goes off crazier than usual. Mommy gets the kitchen knife to defend herself. He doesn't like that. Not one bit. So, me watching, he takes the knife to her, laughing while he does it. He turns to me, and he says, "Why so serious?" He comes at me with the knife. "Why so serious?" He sticks the blade in my mouth. "Let's put a smile on that face." And... why so serious?
Starting off, then I'm spraying it back. Lyrical attack, pointing out the things that you lack. Lyrical bullets, I'm shooting them out. 1,000 arsenals and ways of attack. Just too many to count. Woo! Ever wondered where my mind goes? I'll tell you. On these tracks, cause it's unscrewed like hand tools. I truly think that there is nothing that I can't do. Killing every flow, and I know inside it pains you. To see me killing it, and everybody feeling it. But you took shots at me, so now I gotta silence it. And I bet you didn't get it. Man, the critics hate it when I'm really unspecific. But I keep on coming with it like Marshall Lynch did it. And you know it's perfect fitting when a white boy tries to spit it. So I guess I just must kill it. And join me if you with it. I bring fire to the track like a bocce on the ceiling.
I thought my jokes were bad.
Mirror on the wall told me that I need a shrink. Fuck that, fuck the beat, I need a fucking leash before I rip my own head off and get 3 times more hammered than the man you call Randolph. Better yet, I think I rip my fucking eyes out and feed them to myself so I can see myself inside it now. Instead of seeing all the shit that I never even get, I'm picking all the colors in black. It is a perfect fit, and rap there is an order. It's to back off important shit. So I packed up my bags and I avoided it. I'm back on the track and rapping, ain't showing that I'm backing off. When the fact is that I've had enough, and all you damn rappers claim you write with passion. Your flame is dimming out, my flame gets forced by your action. I really need to rest my head, but I can't, cause I'm twacked from Adderall and adrenaline that's feeding on my brain, eating through cerebellum. Switching all my thoughts and changing what I'm telling them. My head's fucked from the green chronic. Need to slow down, I'm moving too fast like Tiptronic. I need to find my voice, need to find my head. Need to find my fucking Jesus, but I know he's dead. I need to find my voice, need to find my head. Need to find my fucking Jesus, but I know he's dead.